There we go! I win with $4,700! I honestly thought I wasn't gonna type it all in time, yeah. Hold on, let me just adjust the webcam a bit. Bad luck, you failed to win this- Yeah! Way to rub it in my face! Dipwads! Hey guys, it's GemFan777 here, and welcome back to another video. In this one, I'm going to be doing Game 2 of my run for Wheel of Fortune for the NES. Just me. Yes, I love to play against the computer, and I'm going to go with easy mode. Now, my upload schedule is going to be Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday at 5 p.m. Eastern, 2 p.m. Pacific. Okay, let's see who my opponents are. Rachel and Louise. Okay. So here we go. And I'm going to land on... Well, that's not a good way to start off the game. At least I didn't have any money, but I did have a turn. Uh-oh, 1,000. Rachel's going for a B, and there is one. Oh, and, derp, I forgot. Categories thing. And you probably know that by now, but I just have to say it as a formality. 150. Oh, sorry, 150. Why did I say 150? Am I trying to sound cool? Anyway, there's 1F. Nope, no use! You just wasted 250. By the way, I almost said 250, and I just did. 150. 2 R's. There's 1 I. Oh no, I don't have it. I was about to say it could be bird feather, but no, there's not enough letters in the second word. Anyway, okay, 700. And there's no L's, so it's my turn. Thank God. Okay, 400. Is there a D? 2 D's. Wait a minute, I think I got it. Yep, that's it, vowels. Let me solve this one. Bird feeder. Alright, I got $800. That's good news. Alright, Rachel. Spin that wheel. Hopefully she'll end up bankrupt categories person. $600. There's 1 B. Oh, she's going for a vowel this time. She's going U again? Have you not learned from your mistakes? Well, there probably could have been a U. Highly unlikely, it's the rarest vowel. As far as I know. Yeah, it's gotta be the rarest vowel. Right. And there's 1 I. There's 1 L as well. Ah, you lose your turn! To me! $250. End, please. Oh, come on! $600. There's 1 C. Uh-oh, not good. Thankfully, there's no F's. Okay, it's not gonna get to the lose a turn. There's 1K. Block something? Oh no, it's black something. But black what? What could it be? There's 1S. Oh, yes, bankrupt, ha-ha, you lose your money. Now I'm gonna spin, like I have any other choice. I don't know what the answer is, and I've got no money, so. R? Oh, no. Can Rachel go bankrupt? No, it's not gonna happen. Oh. No, no, it's not gonna get there. 300. No W's, though. Okay, thanks to that bankrupt, Louise cannot buy a vowel. Oh, oh man. That makes up for it. She loses her turn. T. Okay, there's 1T. I got it. I'll solve. Blacksmith? I don't know what a blacksmith is, but I think that's the answer. Yes, it is. I know what a locksmith is, but not a blacksmith. That's something I ought to look up. Well, it's time for the speed up round. Invisible Pat will give the wheel a final spin. Vowels are worth nothing, consonants are worth $500. And the category is landmark. Okay, Louise gets 1-0, but no money for it. Okay, so I am going to go with an S. I know we got at least one. Yeah, that's all we're gonna get, so I'm gonna pass. No F's for Rachel. No U's for Louise. T. Oh, I got it. I'll solve. Grant's tomb. That's where Cary Grant is buried, according to Rose from the Golden Girls. You ever watch the episode where Dorothy dreams she's on Jeopardy and one of her opponents is Rose? I want to make sure I have that. Let me just focus. I want to make sure I spell everything right. And Alex Trebek says that that's the right response. Oh man, in case you're wondering what the name of the episode is, you can get it on Hulu. It's called Questions and Answers. And now I have $2,700, and now I'm gonna randomly spin for my prize. That's going to be a luxury bedroom suite. Alright, five consonants. Title, N. S, R, M, D, and E. I don't know, Ben-Hur, that's all I got. It could be something. Oh my god, I think, I didn't know if that was the right spelling, but I got it. I thought it had two R's for a sec, like, wow. Now, I don't know how much that luxury bedroom is worth, so I'm just gonna count that as a bonus round win. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to subscribe for guaranteed videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday at 5 p.m. Eastern, 2 Pacific. And we'll see you all on Saturday. Bye.